just spent my whole life so far working out how to spend as much time in it as possible. Maybe I'd have a better car, a house and mortgage, but it's not really what I want. I work with kids, helping to teach them about the ocean. So much of being a great surfer, I think, is removed from actually riding a wave. Knowing how the ocean moves, reading its energy, and know when to go and when to let go. I think that's why surfers can spend so much of their life staring out at the ocean. There's just so much to study. Work slows down for me in winter. And it's a great time for me to hit the road. I like to go out where there's no houses, where there's no development, where there's nothing to spend all your money on. I learned so much from working with the kids. I guess I learned to see the world through a child's eyes. I can be a kid and just play out here. Thank you. is a good mate of mine. And he's an incredible cinematographer. He's an absolute waterman. He's like a weird little seal. The images he captures are just stunning also. He has this incredible ability to just capture everything that I love about the ocean. Keep this feeling of being a kid